Ichiban is a Japanese word for number one in English. And you know, in case you didn't already know, Ichiban is a Filipino establishment na talagang staple na dito sa Bay Area. And of course, in this new year, it is under new management. So mga ka-nation, please welcome ang pinakabagong owner, or rather, ang bagong owner ng Ichiban, Mr. Gio Fuentevella. Yeah.
Siyempre,
kasama niya ang karaoke master na si Poca.
Yes.
Happy New Year sa inyo.
Happy New Year.
And Happy New Year, Lee.
Salamat.
Happy New Year,
Lee. Good
Thank
way
you.
To start the year.
Yes.
Kayo ang ating first feature with, of course, the, like I said, the new owner of Ichiban here.
Uh-huh. Bukas na tayo 7 days a week, and Poca can expound on that sa entertainment side.
So open na ang enter ang Ichiban 7 nights a week. So you can come here 7 nights a week for you know, different entertainment, and of course mga bagong menu na plinano talaga ni Gio for Ichiban.
Yes, we're going to talk about the food in just a second, but before that we need to bring up syempre na isa sa mga co-hosts natin sa Adobo Nation na si Miss China Crab. Actually is one of the performers you have here too. We love you, China.
Sobrang galing. Sobrang galing niya sa opening.
Iba si China.
Iba si China. Yeah. Like I said, let's of course talk about the food. That's one of the main reasons why we want to showcase you guys right now.
So ito, this is the crispy dinuguan. One of our new specials na nilalabas namin every day. We have different specials every day. Mm-hmm. Tapos ito, sinasabi ng iba, pinakbet. Mm-hmm. Pero hindi, Bicol Express yan. Uh-huh. So nakakagutom actually. Kasi ako, mukha lang akong busog, pero gutom na gutom ako pag nakikita ko itong mga pagkain na to. And we also have our sisig. Meron tayong seafood mix.
Okay.
Kare-kare.
Dito sa bandang side ko, G.
Meron tayong...
Caldereta,
yun. Tapos of course, we have the shrimp fried rice.
Tapsilog.
So, tapsilog. So, meron tayong tapsilog, long silog, lahat ng silog. Meron
long
tayo.
Silog at lahat ng log.
Correct.
Corned beef silog ang paborito ko.
Oy, the best yun. Ako rin, favorite ko rin yan. Now, okay, when you're done with all the savory stuff, mga creation, syempre, hindi naman kompleto kung wala kahit pa paanong dessert. Ah? Kahit nakapag-beer ka na, iba pa rin ang dating ng turon with ice cream. Okay,
correct.
Now, aside from the great food, you know, the great fun, and you know, if you do drink alcohol, there's a beautiful bar spread behind me right here. What other things, and I'm sure maraming pwede pang i-expect ngayon sa bagong pagbubukas or relaunching ng Ichiban?
So, yes, meron tayong relaunching ng December 30 ba?
30.
So maraming pagbabago. We have happy hour from 5 to 7.
And we'll be opening.
We'll be open in the morning.
Morning and afternoon.
Morning and afternoon, breakfast and lunch. Kasama na lahat yon. Magkakaroon tayong mga contest. Magkakaroon tayo ng Ichiban's Got Talent.
Yes, marami tayong mga pa-contest sa lahat ng mga kababayan natin who are very, very talented here in the Bay Area.
And there's a lot.
So we'll be announcing it pretty soon sa aming website or Facebook page na Ichiban Comedy Bar.
Any plans on branching out even more?
Absolutely. So we're looking at Seattle, we're looking at Los Angeles, we're looking at Vegas. So we're opening up parang franchise siya ng Ichiban, and all our artists will be there.
The guys looking at a lot of places.
Yeah, we're scaling.
So antabayanan niyo po yan. Of course, with Poca's help, Gio, salamat for keeping us up to date
right
sa mga pagbabago dito sa Ichiban. Of course, mainly with you being the new owner.
Thank you, thank you.
Yes.
We're bringing artists from the Philippines as well to come here.
Yes.
So,
yun mga
exciting yun.
Karagdagan. But of course, we would also like to thank you, Lee, Adobo Nation.
Absolutely.
Na mag-guest kami dito.
Ichiban is already part
thank
of
you for having us.
Yes.
Ngayon, one more time. Let's invite
sir.
Our Ka-Nation dito sa bago, new and improved Ichiban. Go ahead, Gio.
So punta po kayo rito. Every night, open po kami. Sunday to Saturday, like every day, 7 days a week. We open at 5 o'clock to midnight. Bisitahin niyo po kami. Dito po sila Poca and all of our Ray Kila and all of our artists here.
At siya nga pala,
yes,
meron tayong nakalimutan. And of course, Ichiban is also doing catering.
We do catering, private banquets. You guys can celebrate your birthdays here, wedding at the restaurant.
The laughter will never end.
Yes.
More than just the dining experience.
Maraming salamat.
Thank you, Ren. Thank you, bro.
Thank you, Lee.